This video is for entertainment purpose only. This is a work of fiction and not to be taken seriously. There is nothing to see here. Please refer to top internet search engine results. World news. National news. And your state and or local news for trustworthy and fact-checked information.
You serious?
Not at the moment.
Mr. President, do you have any plans to travel to the southern border, sir?
I'm not at the moment. I'm not at the moment.
Have you decided when you're able to share thoughts with other countries? Is it allies or neighbors first? Who will be the first country to get U.S. vaccines?
I've been talking with several countries already. Well, I'll let you know that very shortly.
We've seen masks like these in movies like Mission Impossible, but they have made it out of Hollywood and are being used to fool people in real life and even commit crimes, like this masked bank robber in California.
The police were looking for someone of a particular description, and it later transpired that they'd been looking for someone who was totally different.
My mask, it's up.
You have to put it over your nose.
Sir, it's over my nose.
Oh, wow, that is too cool.
You like that? Yeah, this is how we roll.
Take a good look at your beloved candidates. They're nothing but hideous space reptiles. It's true. We are aliens. But what are you going to do about it? It's a two-party system. You have to vote for one of us.
The aliens won't let it happen. You reveal all their secrets. They exercise strict control over us. They exercise strict control over us.
This I like a lot. So much weird stuff coming out about Bo Jiden, even just weird footage that comes out from him. This was some footage they played on the news, and it was the day that he was talking about his new mask mandate. It's going to go basically all through 2021 now. No longer just 3 months, right? It's going to be all of 2021 now until next year. And nobody really noticed this except, I guess, this guy. I'm glad he put this up here. But look at what happens to his nose. Maybe you can notice it here. I'll do a close-up next. Look at his nose. And, of course, he's telling us to wear the masks, and he keeps pulling it down. But anyway, watch this.
Remind us.
Focus on the nose if you can see it.
We are American.
Close-up would be better.
We never give in. We give back, and we follow the science and find the answer. Cheers to this pandemic.
I follow science and find the answer.
That's what he sounds like. It's just creepy. Look at this. Look at this. Is this an example of the veil lifting? You know, we're starting to see more of this stuff manifest in a very obvious way. I mean, of course, yet still, that clip I just showed you was mainstream news all over. And of course, nobody noticed it. Or did they? And just know they can't say anything about it, or they'll be considered a kook. Anyway, take a look at this. What's wrong with this nose? Does that look normal to you? Does that look like a normal nose? You're going to get a better image of it here in a second. Watch. What is this? Eyes black as coal. And then it's crazy because you kind of see that little glitch right there just on top of his nose. Watch. See it? You get that little glitch. It glitches out right there. And he pulls his little mask up again. But what is with that nose? Is that a normal nose? Is that how his nose normally looks? No, it's not. No, it's not. That's not normal. This is not normal. Why is his nose moving over to the left side of his face for some reason? Here's that glitch. There's the glitch, see? There's the glitch right there. He pulls it up. Okay. What is it with this guy? Eyes black as coal. And then the nose. Is that normal? It's just the light, right? He's old. No. 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 Eyes black as coal. And then that nose.
They exercise strict control over us.
Okay, this is pretty funny, but it's also in line with a lot of the things that we cover around here. This is some pretty weird shape-shifting going on live TV, and this is just, it sounds like, you know, just a regular couple watching this, and they're tripping out, and it's Bo Jiden when he was at the Lincoln Memorial right after he signed the EO of a mandate masks, and he's not wearing his, but that was the story. Oh, he wasn't wearing his mask, but look at him, okay? Look at this.
Check this shit out. It says Biden maskless last night.
There are a couple of people, there's some dirge-like music, and there's Joe Nomad. He looks a little dumbfounded, like he has no idea what he's looking at. Sorry, I don't mean to be mean, but he does look a little, I don't know, out of his element.
Yeah, he does. Then, of course, he knows that the media can, you know, cover for him, and that they'll really say that, really, this is no big deal whatsoever. It fell to Peter Ducey to ask
is. This is live on Newsmax right now. What the fuck is that?
He doesn't have to listen to Donald Trump anymore. Even though
Anthony, the girl said, looks like an alien. It also looks like a doll, doesn't it?
But he does look a little, I don't know, out of his element. Yeah, he does. Then, of course, he knows that the media can, you know, cover for him, and that they'll really say that, really, this is no big deal whatsoever. It fell to Peter Ducey to ask about this.
This is live on Newsmax right now. What the fuck is that?
But seriously, good question. Good question. This clip is hard to find, actually. I'll show you where you can find it. It's Biden maskless and looks dumbfounded by Lincoln Memorial. I'd found it one other place, and by the time I went back to get it for this show last night, I was getting stuff together. It was gone, like it'd been removed. So luckily, I stumbled on this one. When I find these types, I save them, especially, you know, in the current climate we're in and this particular subject right here. So, you know, it's good to kind of save some of the cool ones when you find them. But how about that, huh? How about that? Looks like an alien or a doll or a dummy or something.
You know, cover for him, and that they'll really say that, really, this is no big deal whatsoever. It fell to Peter Ducey to ask about this.
This is live on Newsmax right now. What the fuck is that?
He doesn't have to listen to Donald Trump anymore. Even though...
Dos palabras, una... Dos que son una, un hombre. Un hombre. Un hombre, lo que soy, eso sí, hombre. Hombre humano, pues. Hombre humano, porque hay seres humanos que no tienen forma humana, pero no son. Yo soy un humano.
Okay, now, if you thought that that was crazy and weird, buckle up. This right here is one of the, you know, I love the strange captures, of course. I've been covering that stuff for years when people capture really interesting things. And let me explain a few things. What this guy believes he's captured, and I'll let, he'll be talking about it too here on the video. This is on BitChute, on official Mag Bitter Truth official YouTube channel. All right. And this proves 100% that President Bo Jiden is not a human being, it says. They got caught. It's very interesting, okay? So he believes he's captured literally a serpent around the wrist of Biden. Like there's a, it looks like there's a serpent wrapped around his wrist during this at one point. And you'll even see it move, like it ducks away and everything. I've seen saying, oh no, it was just a microphone. And then the first question I have is, why would anybody have a mic? Now, yeah, of course they have mics that can be on your cuff or, you know, like worn around your wrist. But why would any of these guys need anything like that when they have a freaking huge microphone right in front of their face? So I don't buy the microphone thing necessarily. But let's just play this out and I'll show you the footage. You decide for yourself. Oops. Make this bigger.
You know, shout out to Laurie and YouTube doing video. Yeah, true channel. But she the one who break this one down for what it is and get into it, basically. But I'm going to have to go ahead and get a look at this shit right here and take a look at it and see. Because if you see Joe Biden right here, this is not a fake video. This is a real video right here from C-SPAN with the damn debate with Joe Biden and Donald Trump. And look at this shit right here. Come out of the fucking Joe Biden. Right there. Come out of his suit. And what he did, he's going to shake it back down in right there. Take a look, because you have to pay attention right here. I'm going to break it all the way down. Got some photos I'm going to show of it. But let's look right here and see what it is. Take a look. That shit is alive. That shit is alive. It kind of look like he's shaking his hand a little bit, but them shit is alive. What is that, people? These are not human beings. What's wrong with you? Look at this person. That's not a human being, people. I already told you. A lot of times I look at them and be like, damn, you have to be wearing a mask or something. Why would you have this shit around your eyes? That's not how people get old and look. This is a dumb shit right here, people. Look at his jaw. There's no wrinkle on the jaw. No skin hanging. But when he get to his eyes right there, look kind of funny. These are not human beings. Take a look, people. What is this? Come out of his arms right there. Now take a look, people. I kind of slow it down a little bit. Take a look at what's going to happen to them. Watch this. Those are not antennas, people. Wow, you would have think it's some wires or something, but no. No, people, them shit look like live little serpents. It kind of look like a damn cobra right there. The small little cobra looking head, and then it fell back down, people. This is a real shit. Wow. So this character, I already told you, people, why he all in the devil horns right there. These are not human beings they put to run the country, people. Wow, you already know this one. This is not a human being either. That's what you need to know, people. They're not humans. Wow, so those are the ones who run in this fucking world. That's how you get it right there, people. What is that coming out of his clothing? You never get it, people. That's a human being.
How about that, huh? Let's keep watching.
That's not a human being. Those are the ones they use to run the world and the masses right there in plain sight.
Tears.
What do you think this is, people? Wow. Let's go back to his hands. Take a look at this right here, people. Wow. What is those things that go back in the jacket? Wow, people. That's not wires. He hold his hand like that. They come up. They got fuck up and show up, people. Right there. That's not a human being. The people that's running the country is not a real human being, people. Wow, what is these creatures that so-called leading the masses? Some tenants right there coming from the sleeves, people. And they go back in. Fallen angels right there in the fucking flesh. This is what they give you right here for the president of the country. You see that all world leaders is probably one of these right here. You'll never get it, people. Fallen angel bloodline right here in plain sight.
Tears.
What you think? It's no trick, people. There you go. It come out and go back in the sleeve real fast. Wow, they realize that the people gonna see it. There you go right there, people. That's not wires. What is that? It's tenants, not antennas. That's tenants right there, people. This is a creature right here running the country. They call Joe Biden. Biden.
There you go, man. What do you think? Go look it up. Watch it a few times. Share it with your friends. Try to figure it out.
And then he had some sort of technological help as well with whatever was in his jacket pocket, whatever was up his sleeve. And even with that, Biden lost. And then a microphone or something up his up his sleeve. Was it some sort of a shocking device to send him a shock in case he fell asleep? I don't know, but he had it. It's there. So, yeah, Joe Biden didn't want to do a drug test because he was obviously hopped up on drugs. Oh, my gosh. What is up Joe Biden's sleeve? What is it, folks?
That shit is alive. It kind of look like he's shaking his head a little bit, but them shits is alive. What is that, people?
They caught the wire in his jacket pocket. They caught the wire in the microphone, it appears, or something else up his sleeve. Here's the frustration, I think, that we all felt last night from the debate. It's almost a hoax in and of itself. It's almost a hoax in and of itself when you're having a presidential debate and you have Joe Biden up there saying things that are just categorically false and Chris Wallace just allows it to happen.
But if it is a little serpent, which I feel it could be, you know, that's certainly not everyone's going to have the eyes to understand that kind of thing or the ears to hear. We get that. But I've been saying for years, the veil's lifting, stranger things are coming in, and they have been.
You don't even know my real name. I'm the Lizard King, Gats. You don't even know my real name. I'm the Lizard King.
I am the Lizard King. Retire now to your tents and to your dreams.
Ballot one, I'm sorry.
Just look for lizard people.
Okay.
Is this the lizard people?
No, is this the one?
Lizard people.
Oh.
You got it.
Okay, well.
Well, let's have a discussion.
I guess.
Jim Morrison reference.
Well, but you don't know that there's not someone named Lizard People. You don't. You and I don't.
But what are you going to do about it? It's a two-party system. You have to vote for one of us.
And yet, I ask you, is not an alien force already among us?
And by the way, you know, I sit on the stand, and it get hot. I got hairy legs that turn blonde in the sun. And the kids used to come up and reach in the pool and rub my leg down so it was straight and then watch the hair come back up again. They'd look at it. So I learned about roaches. I learned about kids jumping on my lap. And I've loved kids jumping on my lap. I learned about roaches.
Place projectile weapon on the ground.
You can have my gun when you pry it from my cold dead fingers.
Your proposal is acceptable.
I learned about roaches. Roaches.
I'm sorry. Was that your auntie? Oh, then that must mean that's your uncle then, huh? You know y'all look alike.
Hair come back up again. They'd look at it. So I learned about roaches. I learned about kids jumping on my lap. And I've loved kids jumping on my lap.
And yet, I ask you, is not an alien force already among us?
It's almost a hoax in and of itself. It's almost a hoax in and of itself.
Vaughn, welcome to the show.
Great to be here, Paul. Thanks.
The final pope.
So even if people wake up, it won't matter. So you're saying he's going to attempt to set up a dictatorship?
The only...
As I'm making this video, this is getting more and more bothersome by the moment. Stay tuned to the very end for something really weird. Now, why am I filming Alex Jones? I was making a video that I will reveal in the next few days, but I had made the video and I was done. I walked by and I saw something out of the corner of my eye. You may have just noticed it. I tried to lie to myself and say, you didn't really see that, did you? Don't rewind the video. Don't go look. But I had to. And I saw this. If you can explain that, that would be great.
Vaughn, welcome to the show.
Great to be here, Paul. Thanks.
The final pope.
So even if people wake up, it won't matter. So you're saying he's going to attempt to set up a dictatorship?
They exercise strict control over us.
May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? Will the real Slim Shady please stand up? I repeat, will the real Slim Shady please stand up? We're going to have a problem here.
Live on Newsmax right now.
I've got a response.